Hi, this is Lady Day's Vintage with my Rite Aid trip for today. I found five more of these, the Lysol No Touches. I had a really hard time. They didn't want to believe that they were on sale, 75% off for one. Then they told me I couldn't use coupons. Then they told me it was a limit on them. And then I'm like, you know what, I'm just not even really going to deal with it. I'm just like, give me, you know, the district manager's name, and I'll give him a call and whatnot. Then miraculously, I was able to use the coupons, and I was not limited to what I can purchase. So, I don't know, sometimes it helps, sometimes it doesn't. But I think what happened was, and then I left probably about six more on the shelf. The cashier that was giving me the hard way to go went and grabbed about three of them and put them underneath the counter. So I think what happened is that after he realized the price, then he wanted them, and then he was just going to tell me any old thing and think I was just going to walk out the store and leave them, and then he'd have them. You know, there was enough for him. And like I said, and they probably have some in stock. So that, you know, I don't get that. But I guess people get off on things like that. In any event, you know the deal with the vitamins. One of the COQ10 was a buy one, get one free. We also had a video value for $5. I had a coupon for that. It was like $10 off of that. I'm not sure. Maybe the video value wasn't quite five. I think it was five. I'm not really sure. But anyway, I had a printable for five on that. And I think it was five. And then the B12, we had a video value of two on that. And then I had a $3 coupon off on that. Then I also had a $5 Nature's Made coupon that I got from participating in the Facebook program. And then a couple of dollar offs on these. So I qualified for the $30, and I think I spent probably about, I can't find my receipt. I spent probably about $4 for the vitamins, and these are something that everybody here needs. I need the B12, the COQ10. My husband needs that. The triple omega needs that, and the vitamin D, my mom is taking that. So it's working, that worked really well for everybody. So I got the $15, and in fact, a little bit, $10 over. So all I need is $20 more, and then I can qualify again, because I think you can do the deal two more times. So I have, no, twice, total twice, not two more times, a total of two times. So I have to track down some more coupons on these. So that was the deal with that. That was my Rite Aid for today. Okay, as always, comments and suggestions are always welcome. Give me a thumbs up if you like what you see. Be blessed, and thank you for watching. Bye-bye.